When you talk about people who are stealing art because they think they're going to make a lot of money with it, Rembrandt's the first name that comes to mind.
How did the darling of the Dutch art world...
He's asking us to look at him, not to forget him.
...end up in a pauper's grave?
Good art is never painted to satisfy the client, and Rembrandt is a great artist.
Discover Rembrandt's turbulent life through the window of his masterpieces.
The rules of art were classical beauty. What does Rembrandt do? He's the rebel. He paints us as we are.
Looking for Rembrandt on Knowledge.
Rembrandt is always relevant, and Rembrandt is always contemporary.